Second down and 10 for Duke from the Blue Devils' 28-yard line. Jones out of the gun. Three receivers left, one right. Jones back to throw. Army bringing pressure. Riley got in, sacked him down at the 20-yard line. Ball comes loose. Looks like Army got on top of it, waiting for the official signal. Are they going to say Jones was down before the ball came out? That appears to be the call, but what a hit by Elijah Riley coming from the front side. Just popped in on Jones and floored him.